It's afternoon, guys. Today is an easy day. And I was looking for some new places to walk, but I didn't walk. And so when went home and didn't a new walking place that I didn't know was a walking place. I knew it was there, but I didn't know it was a what. It was a place where you didn't know for what. I just thought it was a tiny hut way to get somewhere with her. So I'm going to go and explore it today. And hopefully it's nice enough to go for what Jenny wants. I have to get to the bus, but it's only like 3 or 4 stops. It's about too non to walk there, so I didn't walk there. I've walked there before, but I don't fancy walking here because it takes half an hour and it's just too non for everything. So I'm gonna have to ask the bus. So let's go in this pro. We are here. There's a road behind me, and then it's all straight on over the place. And just keep going as far as it wants, and then turn around like that. So maybe some days are on. It was on forever, apparently. I don't think so, but it was on a very long way. So it's a pretty rock, apparently. And I might rock around it now when I got back home. Maybe sitting in it now from here. I'm not going to walk very far to take me because it's days and dark, the sunset, and since I'm left late, and plus the day and nights are shorter, it's over and it's poor what we can today. It looks very awesome. That's because it is, but it looks very pretty. I thought it stopped at half a year so we are, but it comes a lot up here and also really round here. So let's see what's on this corner. Let's see how I pass. But soon it's like it was on and on. So it's pretty cool. Oh my. There's a huge puzzle here. That's honestly. Ah! Oh, what's wrong with this bench? It's wavy. It's wavy. Oh, it's nice. And this one sets up here. Oh, that's nice. If I mean, we've got steps up here on it, so we are. There's another one down there which I use all the time. And so there's another one here, that's what I thought it was. It's all. That's what I thought it was. It's all little, like a dead end up here or something. And it's steps onto sort of huts to somewhere else. But someone said it also on for a long way. So I'm excited to find a new walking path to walk on. So I've walked on for like 5 minutes. There's some windy parts, some uphill tiny parts, and some down, and there's a bridge This was great, Hannah said, handles what an obvious. And now we're working on some fans, and guess what's over the fans? I believe not. So I've turned swans and hands it back now. It's a nice long lot. It seems nice and quiet and beautiful in especially in autumn. So I'm looking forward to coming back here in the future and going for an under. But now I need to head back because it needs to be back in time to eat my pizza because it's pizza night again tonight. Or a McDonald's. I think we are going to stop the pizza at McDonald's. The McDonald's is helping now. Might be McDonald's tonight. Can I go home and eat some McDonald's? I have a beautiful sunset behind me. It's beautiful. Call me Agent, this mind sensor. I've changed my mind. Because I've changed my mind. I'm too hungry to walk all the way back. So, since I have an old walk, so I've decided to come off the handle now, and that's it, my spot. I'm home, but hey, I'm not home. I'm out of my, I'm outside the flats on my street, and I'm changing them to McDonald's because the staff of the store and they are there ordering it. So I'm the last one, and so I'm gonna meet them there. And order mine. So it's all running. Woo! Ah, my God. So the reason why McDonald's was closed for the last few months was because the arts and the change to building. It's beautiful now, it's all new and nice and new scenes and things. It's really nice now, so it's a lovely change. I've ordered it. And if even though new things now, the things I didn't have before. So I've got some of them to try. I've got banana milkshake, vegetarian bottle, which is the same thing, chips, which is the same thing, and for desserts I have chocolate muffin, chocolate favourite donuts, and it's all chocolate insides and chocolate icing. It's really nice. I'll take a video on it, so I'll show you in it, so and it turns new too. So we decided to try the new scents. To reach nature. Yes, I felt the silence as I talk about it in the next vlog. Be nice. Well, it's a new day vlog. I didn't end the vlog, so I'm gonna have to end the vlog now. So this is a part of the vlog. Where is it? It's nice. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and chat with us down below. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next daily vlog. Thanks again. Bye. Bye, guys.